bad luck on the face of Rick Rude. To open up things here this week. Jim Powers. Keep quiet, McMahon. Is he going to do the Rude Awakening? I thought he said he wasn't going
to
do that.
What I'd like to have right now is for all you fat, out of shape New York nitwits.
Contention, and he is certainly in shape.
Look at that.
Binoculars, yeah. Give Lou a break.
She's going after that close-up look, McMahon.
Oh, really? Rick Rude ready to lock up with Jim Powers.
And I'll tell you what, Rude's putting himself to the test. He's obviously out to prove a point that he indeed wants the shot at that title.
Powers, shoulder block, down goes Rick Rude. Off the rope, over him, right back down. Power, oh no! How about that maneuver by Powers? He landed on his feet. Turn around, Rick Rude. Drop kick by Powers.
Right in the middle. He caught him right on the chin with that.
Up and down. And a nice high hip toss. And Jim Powers is really taking it to Rick Rude, who we spoke to earlier.
The next World Wrestling Federation champion, ravishing Rick Rude.
You know, Bobby, everything I've ever wanted in life, I've taken. And it's going to be no different with you, Ultimate Warrior. I want your title, and I'm going to take it.
Right now, he's taking it through Powers when he resorted, Jesse, to the fisticuffs.
Well, you know, Rude's been working out hard. You saw him on the heavy bag, McMahon. Terrific left hook, great right cross, and I'm sure Jimmy Powers will testify to that now.
For our wrestling fans in the Manchester, New Hampshire area, it's this Monday night, July 2nd, WWF Action returns to the John F. Kennedy Coliseum. And this Monday night, don't go messing with Hillbilly Jim. The good old country boy will be there. The Orient Express tag team action. And the long arm of the law, the big boss man. Of course, his contest in Manchester, New Hampshire, is this Monday night, July 2nd, at the John F. Kennedy Coliseum.
Rude measuring Powers, drops the forearm a moment ago, has him back to his feet, smile on the face of Bobby Heenan. Maybe not for long. And then, what's this now? Rick Rude going up to the outside, climbing up to the second, climbing up all the way to the top rope. What's he going to do? Rick Rude on the top of the mountain, drops, oh my goodness. He fell right on the head. Dropped his leg right on the head of Powers.
And Powers is seeing stars right now. Ravishing Rick Rude has him right where he planned. There's the Rude Awakening.